your backpack. The smell of key, your girlfriend contact. Some boy not know this. Them only come around like tourists on the beach with a few club sodas. Bedtime stories and pose like them name Chuck Norris. And don't know the real hardcore, cause sandals are not back to. The thugs them we do where them got to. And won't think twice to do. Don't make them spot you unless you carry a lot to. A beer tough thing come at you. When trench town man stop laugh and block off traffic, then them we learn and them start clap it. We dip down and it a beat drop it. Police come in a jeep and them can't stop it. Some
well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And coming up, action from the quarterfinals. Might be a chance here. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. And he favours the inside route. Oh, off the post, still alive.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Eriksen. Nicely timed tackle. The final whistle, and Manchester United move on.
Yes, it was a close contest, but one I think they just about deserved to win. They did play.
Manchester is a city with a soul, and that usually comes out when it is a rivalry that runs all the way back to 1881. And City and United are on a collision course today. Welcome to our live coverage of the Manchester Derby. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by Stuart Robson. It should be fantastic, Stuart. Off the post and back in play. Out of play, City throw.
Well, City have started the game really well here. With a bit more luck, they should be leading this one.
Yes, a really open flow to the game. End-to-end stuff. Are they going to forge ahead? And there it is! The opener of the derby falls for United. A real jolt to the home fans. Not what they were expecting.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and Kane wasn't going to miss that. He knows exactly how to find a bit of space in the box. He's a great player.
So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Bernardo Silva. Useful looking ball. It could be up for grabs. Well, a time for composure on the ball. Good bit of pressing. Oh, the threat is there. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper, to be fair. The angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score from there.
Well, the referee letting them continue, but now it's going to be a booking.
Well, he tried to play the advantage, but he was always going to come back to that challenge.
And a fine stop. Corner kick taken by Christian Eriksen. Well, not the best clearance. He'll take this on. Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. Well, just hearing a goal has gone in the Arsenal game. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
Yeah, it's a goal for Everton.
Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Well, sadly, you've got to say, it all went horribly wrong for him.
Well, he backed his technique. Unfortunately, on this occasion, it let him down badly. That's a poor effort.
Well, it could be on for him here. It's opened up for him. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Corner kick played in. And a goal kick given. Well, apologies for interrupting, Alex. To confirm, Everton did find the net in that game, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. Foden. City pushing forward with options available. Erling Haaland! Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleying home with precision and style. Superbly done! So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Haaland. Haaland! Nicely blocked. Well, news to bring you from one of the other games, and big news at that. Here's Alex Scott.
Yes, it was a penalty for Chelsea, and the goalkeeper was celebrating with this one because it hit the bar and it went out. It remains 2-0 with under 5 minutes left to play till half time.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity and they remain level.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
And I must say that's very good refereeing, going back to hand out the yellow card. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Lovely work to get past his man. Could take the lead. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop. Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Played into the centre. Touched onto the woodwork. Well, in typical fashion, Erling Haaland asking plenty of questions of the defence in the first half. Difficult to contain, Stewart. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Fernandes, can he put it away? And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. Underway once more. Manchester United have hit the front. Haaland, and now Stones. Determined defending.
Well, there it is. United haven't had as much of the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Well, a bit more defending on their minds here, I think. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And options in the centre. Bernardo Silva. Oh, managing to beat him. And he got to it fairly easily. Well, let's send it over to Alex Scott, shall we? Because someone has scored in the Arsenal game.
It's a goal for Arsenal. It was a nice pullback, a low-driven shot. They couldn't do anything about that one. They've pulled one back with 65 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Erling Haaland! And danger still. Well, they can keep possession of it now. The supporters want to see him have a go. You could almost hear the fans telling him to shoot, and he obliged.
Well, he was absolutely right to take the shot on, and it was a decent effort as well, but it just creeps past the woodwork.
And in the perfect position to read it. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
And City have possession once more. Well, do they have it in them to level this? And having already received a yellow card, he's walking a very fine line. Now looking towards the back post. Eriksen lost possession. Mahrez makes his way in field. Haaland! Oh, it's a goal! A late leveller! Derby drama to square the game! And an atmosphere to match the moment! So underway again at 2-2. And it's positive from Manchester City. Is it in the cards for them to score a late winner? And somehow preserved by De Gea! You never quite know when it's going to be last chance saloon time. City have a corner. Oh, a vital save. And it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
Who's going to get on the end of it? And there it is, the final whistle. The referee decides that will be all, and the teams simply couldn't be separated.
It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.
They feed on insecurities I have. Won't you lay your healing hands on mine? just like your ritual clean. Soak the ropes with your holy water. Tie me down as you read out the words. Set me free.
And welcome to Old Trafford for one of the definitive games in English football. I'm talking, of course, about Manchester United against Liverpool. Derek. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea stands between the posts. Bruno Fernandes plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. Plenty of support here. Gives it a go, and he's fired it against the post. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And he might be through here. Can he find the net? Bad pass. For Manchester United, last time out, a draw against Manchester City. How might this one go, Stuart?
Yes, it was an entertaining game and a decent result away from home. Today.
This to make it 1-0. And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt. Corner kick taken by Christian Eriksen. Well, last line of defence, literally. Able to deal with the threat. Determined block. Well, it might still work out for them. Really close. The referee's whistle for full time, and here's the big story. No points at all for Manchester United.
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach to think about for the next.
Thank you. from the trees and grew tall, and they started talking, and the stars fell out of the sky, and my tears rolled into the ocean, and now I'm looking for a reason why you even set my world into motion.
Hello from the stadium that was the main venue for the 2012 Olympics here in the English capital. We're at the London Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is the semi-final first leg in the Cup. It's West Ham United versus Manchester United.
This should be a great tactical battle. Which team is going to have the courage to try and win the game, and which team will be fearful of losing? The game plan of each coach will certainly be key today, Derek.
And over from Eriksen. Eriksen. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. He'll have a go here, and there it is! The first goal in the semi-final! A huge moment! Kane! Harry Kane!
Vicente, travelling here from Spain. Xavier, can you please go back and meet the rest of the party at the ticket office?
Crossing possibilities. And will it be the leveller? And the keeper more than equal to it.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Able to skip past his man. And pretty simple for Ederson. Just the clearance that was needed. This could finish it! Oh, what a fine set! And so it is, full-time, the referee's whistle. An advantageous situation for Manchester United. He'll have a go here.
Never stop.
Hello and a warm welcome from the English South Coast. This has always been an atmospheric venue, Fratton Park. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. The lineup for Manchester United. Ederson stands between the posts. Christian Eriksen starts with...
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
And foiled by the post. He read the situation defensively and did his job. United could get in behind the defence. Can they forge ahead? The clearance wasn't decisive. A chance to whip it in. Kane! Well denied by the keeper, but really here. And that's an important intervention. And that is all for this game. Well, goals part of the story, but even...
Yeah. I wake up my days from the numb. Tank filled, I'm hand killed with the thumb. Slow days on my own way to the grave. Fast days, we don't slow down on the bump.
See me down, under, up, down, slam down with the thunder. Ice cold moves, blue hot like the summer. Grinding in 100 times, still in the box locked up. Going up to be running.
It's me, first the universe is running. We done 100%, the game's hip, that's nothing, whatever. If y'all can't stomach the work, you won't sell me your words, you keep running.
Get a taste of the falls, hit the walls on the daily. Pacing phases to my face, nothing faze me. Besides a lot of things on my mind, I need to say.
Bit afraid,
so I guess they can wait just another day.
Think I might be A-okay if I wait just another day.
I got to tell you, getting blinded by the lights. I got to tell you, about the chaos in my mind. I got to tell you, all these nights we're not together. Forgot to tell you.
I got to tell you, I ain't trying to make no promise. Not nothing that could weigh down conscious. Pay the bills and rest fill pockets. Still sometimes you be obnoxious.
Just wonder different when I'm having you around me. All night, no sleep, we down here. Whenever we hear no problem.
The floodlights are shining down on the players here at Old Trafford in Manchester. My name's Derek Ray and delighted to have alongside me. Real chance. Oh, he's got the goal. Oh, what an astonishing goal. Almost from a different postal. Kane. Now with Eriksen. Now getting a strong fist on the ball. Kane. It's to the line. Kane. I'm keeping it out. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. This could be the equaliser. And he's made headway.
And the ball is loose.
And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them up. Rashford, fine pass, and a wild, wild attempt from distance. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. This to give them the lead again. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Useful looking ball. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area.
Please meet your wife at the ticket office. Thank you.
Losing possession. He's in with a chance. Locked together then. And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. I must say, that takes real confidence. Brilliant. And the keeper denies them from the spot. And there it is, perfectly executed. That wasn't easy to do. Superb execution. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And it's gone in. So lethal in front of goal. So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. As straight as an arrow. And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. He's gambled on direction and won. He saved it to make certain of their presence in the next round.
Well, the pressure was on the taker here, but it's still a very good save at such a key moment. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about.
trans.